This is a Sparta Lucky, made in Holland. It's made in 1977. It's standing in a bar, in a barn, about 26 years. You can see 1993 is the last time it's driven on the road. You can bicycle with it when the motor is not running. You can bicycle to home. It's a 50cc engine made from such. This one is for choke to start the engine. And this one is for the valve lift. When you pull, the valve is lifting, and then you can start the engine more easy when it's cold. It has very small wheels, 20 inch. And protection against thieves, you can put it on the lock with a key, and then you lock the wheel. In Holland, a lot of women use this moped because it's small and you can put in to carry in the front your luggage or your from the shopping. And in the back also you can take luggage for shopping. This one is for the fuel, and this one you open the fuel to the engine. Normally it has luggage holder, but this one is broken. I will put in some air, go to try. I don't know if it's still. The wheels are 26 years old also. It's okay. The yellow plate is for the insurance, so you can drive 45 kilometers an hour.